Go.
Here we go. Here we go. Oh, just like Mario. Did you hear?
Let's go.
See, like Mario from the movies.
The lunch boxes.
I have. Oh no, no, no! I don't. Do I have any Mario figures? I don't think I have any Mario figures.
I tend to skip over the Mario stuff.
Me too.
Yeah.
Oh.
I have no camera. I did get a little Shy Guy figurine.
Yeah. I got some Princess Peach stuff, some Rosalina stuff, some Toad stuff, some Donkey Kong stuff.
I got a Goomba.
Yeah. Jade, hello. How are you doing today?
Oh, Jade, what's going on?
Hope you're doing well.
Don't we have those Mario Kart?
Oh, from McDonald's.
Happy Meal toys.
Yeah, from McDonald's. Yeah.
We have a couple Marios, I
yes,
think.
Yes, we do. I want OJJ to activate his Game Pass.
Oh, JJ.
Oh my. I got a couple Pokemon. I don't know why I have a Torchic. I know I like Torchic, they're cute, but they're nowhere near like my top. But I have one.
To just see something you like, that's okay.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I have a lot of stuff like in storage.
Yeah.
I only have a few things out here. Sad, it makes me sad.
Well, I dropped a fresh pot of coffee on my foot, so...
Oh no! Are you okay, Jay?
Is your foot okay?
Oh my god. Hi, John. Thank you for my bladder.
I need to take my...
Thank you from the bottom of my bladder.
My iFixit kit to work tomorrow, and I just saw it, and I was like, I gotta put that in my bag right now, or I will not do that. I can't believe I threw away my iFixit kit. Thanks, John.
Do you need to go to the hospital, Jade?
Yeah, you got burns? What degrees are they? Oh, they're 98.
This small bank has an unusually large amount of cash.
All right. Well, this is we're playing Payday. This is our first time ever playing my first time ever playing a Payday game. How about you, Laura?
Same. Yeah.
So, for sure. We're going to just
there's a lot of cash just sitting in this branch bank waiting to be
see
stolen.
What they recently added to Game Pass? I did not.
Do you want to try to time us watching this video?
Yeah.
All right. You want a countdown?
You go for it.
Countdown?
Yeah.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Good thing I was able to reach you guys. The whole thing moves so fast, I almost didn't connect the dots in time.
Oh, John, I did see Motorsport. Jade, yes.
Right? Don't worry about it. I made a promise to Bane to watch your backs.
Yeah. Great. You saved us. Whoop-de-doo. What the fuck happened?
Wankers tried to snuff us
this
all.
This isn't even a proper cutscene, let alone a like video.
All the attacks happened at the same time.
And they froze our accounts. I checked. We're broke. All of us.
It's a conspiracy theory.
Well, it's happening. So it's an actual conspiracy. Motherfuckers.
Whoever did this is extremely well connected.
So
and you pissed off
so
more
forced.
Than a few powerful people.
Motherfuckers.
I'll start.
Motherfuckers.
It's gonna take some time.
What happened to the others?
I can be a voice actor too.
I reached out to everyone, but I only got through to the five of you.
So much for
jeez, why do people have so many complaints about this game?
I've got the.
Have you already played it, John? Have you already played Motorsport? How do you like it so far?
Check the crate behind you,
lady.
Wow.
I like you already. All right, enough talking.
You're on it right now. Hell yeah! How are you liking it? I'm probably not going
to
play Motorsport very much.
Let's do it, you guys. Let's get to work.
Should we do invite? Yeah, invite only.
Let's all of us get together and rob a bank.
Oh, that's right. Should we do... Invite only your friends only.
And burn your way through the roof. It's your call. You've done this a million times before.
It's good. I'm glad it's good. I heard it's fucking beautiful. Okay, normal is the easy setting. Got it. Okay. What do you think? Friends only or invite only? Invite only?
Oh, yeah, maybe, yeah. Okay. That sounds smart.
Alright. Let's get you back in the saddle. This is a small branch bank. Unusually low traffic, but there's been a mix-up in the money transport scheduled, meaning there's a lot more cash. Got it. Also, if you do tutorial motorsports and switch to force, you get a reorder for it. Oh, hell yeah. Maybe I'll do that just to get the x-ray. Alright, I'm gonna match make. Yes, I think that's how I start.
Mine is doing something. Mine is looking for a match.
Okay. Oh wait,
we are such badass motherfuckers.
Invite to party. What happened? Okay, I sent you an invite.
Okay, great.
Cool.
Let's get you back in the saddle. This is a small branch bank, usually low traffic. But there's been a mix-up in the money transport schedule, meaning there's a lot more cash than usual in the vault.
I already do.
Decide how you want to do this. Beat the security gate and...
I think that's right.
Vault.
Yeah.
Or go in guns blazing and burn your way through the roof. It's your call. You've done this a million times before. But hey, there's no rest for the wicked.
I don't understand it, but... I think it's right. I like my character's jacket.
Nice. I'm wearing an all-white suit. So I'm classy. It's because I don't care about wearing white after Labor Day. Yeah. I guess you're playing from Game Pass? We are playing from Game Pass.
It's true.
Okay, well, I have
because we are motherfuckers.
Yes, we are. Alright, I'm gonna hit ready.
I am too. I don't know if I am ready, but we're gonna find out real quick, I bet.
We don't have anything. We have nothing to play with. Or like loadouts or nothing. Or
I know. I don't have anything, yeah.
I want a new outfit. It's my top priority. In a bank heist game. I need a new outfit.
You don't want to wear a white after Labor Day after all?
No, I changed my mind. I want to conform.
Alright.
The etymology?
The word fuck is very old, and it has meant exactly what it means for a very long time. It is interesting. Etymology is something that I actually am kind of into. In a Wikipedia sense, I find it very interesting.
The bank's vault is brimming with cash, waiting to be transported.
Oh, this runs real bad.
Lots of guards patrolling the building.
You are really darting around real quick.
You're moving pretty normal.
Oh my.
That's fun.
Enter the bank.
Oh, can't go over there.
Let's play.
Alright, I put my mask on.
Oh, are we just gonna go on guns blazing?
Time to hustle.
No, I just don't know what I'm doing. Oh shit! I did something wrong. Wow, this runs like shit. Just kill everyone.
That's what I'm doing.
I think we blew it anyway. you go in?
I am. I'm in the bank. Right, I'm shooting everybody.
Oh, how did you... Where is the entrance even? I don't even know.
It's right in the front.
Right in the front.
Like, right, basically where we started.
Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I'll just shoot at the cops.
Wow, this runs like awful asshole. Guys, don't worry, I'm getting the money off the counter.
I smell bacon.
Oh, I don't know.
Good job.
I'll get out of this.
Set up the thermite. I know all about the thermite. I found a safe in here.
Oh, the helicopter's coming. 1 minute out. I think we fucked up. Wow, this runs like asshole. Yeah, I want that.
Wow, what is even happening right now? Are you kidding me?
How do I grab the... I want the...
Flashbangs!
Can I grab the... can I grab the... No, why can't I grab the...
This could be
something. Oh, shit!
Nice, thank you.
I killed the fucking shield!
I'm there any second now. Weapons
free. It's a zapper.
Oh, you. The safe.
I need ammo. I'm out of
motherfuckers.
That must be it. The numbers line up. Find the right deposit box inside the vault.
I'm running around with a handgun because I'm out of. We're going this. Where are we going?
Excellent. They're backing up. Take a deep breath, but don't let your guard down.
Dallas, where are you at, my guy? I need help here.
Where is this thermite at?
Oh, here's the vault over here.
Nice.
I don't know how to get into it, though.
Thermite. The helicopter came and dropped some, I guess, but I don't know. Uma! Oh my god, Owen Webb!
Uma Webb, hello guys!
Oh my god, it's so good to see you guys. How are you doing?
I got some thermite.
Oh, sweet. Oh, how?
The little arrows on the screen?
Mm-hmm.
That's where the thermite's at.
I guess I just feel like everywhere is blocked off to get to them.
Webb, it's so good to see you!
It's so good to see Uma too. Uh oh, more
bad
cops.
I mentioned it. Since your payout. Oh, I guess. I didn't know that. It's so good to see you, Uma, as well. So, every payout, every civilian we kill eats into our payout. Dumb.
Yeah, I noticed that after, like, my 10th civilian kill. That sucks. But, you know. Sucks more for them than me, I guess.
Yeah, I think you're right. Oh, so there's thermite on the roof. Okay, alright. I know where the roof entrance... How to get to the roof. Alright.
Oh, I died.
Oh, I'm already carrying thermite?
Oh, chains! Chains is reviving me. Thank you, chains.
Okay, I have those.
Ammo. Oh, everybody, pretty much. Awesome.
Okay, I have a bag of thermite. Where do I go with it? Oh, sorry. Just wanted to drop for a second. Salsa and I are about to watch Kraken's debut. Nice! Thank you for stopping by.
Yeah, definitely. It's so good to see you.
Alright. I picked up the thermite again.
You're not getting out alive. Just not.
Guess they ran out of cops. Just don't let your guard down. They'll be back.
Have some thermite right here. Okay, that's not happening. I got sniped a little bit.
You okay?
Just a little bit.
Are you getting the one that's on the roof?
I got one on the from the roof. Where should I bring it?
I don't really know. I mean, we can throw
security.
It.
Security.
Compart, bad.
Oh, ammo. Oh, look at all the ammo in here.
Oh my god, okay.
Get ready. Here they come.
Did you find it?
I don't know if this is it.
Oh! Copperonis. Okay, you know what? This game could be pretty fun, I think.
I think so too.
Just to kind of figure out what we're doing.
They deployed the hostage rescue team.
Okay, so I was looking at like these red, big old red cables that run from those doors, and they lead over here. There's nothing I can do with this switch. Fucking army out here?
Okay, go for headshots.
Pretty much. Can you just blow through these doors? Or...
See, yeah, I can't figure out how to get through these doors.
Yo, you drop your fucking weapon.
So like there's these like if you follow those big old red wires around.
I fucked up this effort.
This is all, I'm starting to get pissed.
They just kind of end right here.
They go no they lead up to this box right here, but I don't know what to do with that.
Oh.
Cover.
Is it, do we need that last thermite? Do we need to pick all of them up? Oh my god, we need to I bet you we need to drop the bag and then come get the other bags.
Nicely done, people. But don't think they'll give up that easy. Stay frosty.
Alright. Going to the roof, get the other one.
I keep trying to triangle jump. Is this nice? Yeah, that's very nice. Oh, I don't know that song. I don't know that.
Okay, I got another bag of thermite.
Place the thermite I've got in another the hallway safe. Above the vault.
In the hallway above the vault?
More cops on the way. They're in 30 seconds.
Oh my god.
Well, hopefully I'll have this safe open before then.
Okay, I'm about to ignite the thermite up here. I see. All right. Do you have more thermite on you?
No. I'm not really sure where it is compared to where I am right now.
I'll run and grab some real quick.
Downstairs, I guess.
Yeah, I'll run.
Picking up some thermite.
Oh, shield guys! Okay, I can't. Shit! No! Oh no! I'm shocked. I think this is a messy bank robbery.
I think it's going exactly according to plan.
I don't know if we did it right.
You guys are doing hella better than I would be doing. I don't know. I don't know about that. I'm glad Webb's not really here to see us.
Thermite's still burning. Don't get left house below fire alarm. Add thermite to the fire. Can you add to
this?
Yeah. Spinal Candy, how have you been? It's good to see you.
Spinal, hi, Bernie. Okay.
All right, I'm gonna grab another bag of thermite right here.
It is fun though. I kind of don't really care. I just want to shoot the cops.
Pearl is down. Oh, I'm down.
Oh shit, where are you?
I fell downstairs? Through, I fell through the ceiling. Chris has got me. Thanks, Chris. It's good to see you. It's good to see you.
You have 30 seconds until the assault. Lock and load.
Oh, what can I add to this?
To add more thermite.
Oh, okay. I added another one.
Probably more, right, I guess. People, here come the cops.
All right, I'm going back up to the roof, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. All right.
Oh, here are the cops. I'll do my best down here right now. All right. Thanks, Chains. I mean, oh, with Dallas. I don't know. There's like an
egg. Oh, I'm going down.
I'm coming.
Chris, you're just standing there.
Drop your fucking weapons.
Alright, I got a thermite.
It should not take like 100 police officers to take out 4 bank robbers.
Behind you. Oh, that's Chris. Alright, Chris, I guess I don't really care.
Oh, behind you. Oh no, that's Chance. I don't know what's going on.
Me neither.
Disable the sprinklers. That's something we're missing slowly.
Right.
We have failed to do that. Oh shit. Don't do it. Going on, Chains. Error. Oh! We burned through the floor. We can enter the vault. Nice, good job. Good job.
Wow, look at all that! The money is raised.
Wait, why can't I go up through the floor?
Once okay. The door opens, you only have a short time before they go off.
It's our fucking
job! Disarm the die packs and bag the money! Woo, quickly!
That'll get it.
Damn
oh,
it!
Shit.
They'll need more than that to take you down. But stay focused. They'll be back before you know it.
Nice.
Fuck! Let's get out of here.
Oh, you're on my team.
The getaway van is on its way. Get to the main road.
Got it. I think this is going great. We need a cowbell emote. Is that what we need? Oh. I don't hate that idea.
I think you're right.
I don't hate that idea. So, doing alright. How you guys doing? We're doing good, Spinal Candy. We're doing good. Just having.
How are you doing?
This could be useful. I'm gonna keep an eye on this. They're sending in dozers. They're done holding back. They've raised the goddamn bollards. Find a way to get rid of them so the van can get in.
Who needs a van? We've got our wits.
Oh shit.
Your ass is grass. My ass is grass.
Debbie, go help
shit, Dallas.
Dallas.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Okay, the ballers are down.
I'm gonna go. Oh my, I'm not gonna make it.
Joy has gone down.
I have gone down.
I'm coming.
Dallas is in custody. Oh! Thank you, Chains. I got the guy who was just repeatedly getting you. Oh! Thank you.
Oh, okay. We're going to the van.
I'm out.
Like, you're dead? Oh, where you're at?
Yeah. Where is... Keep the team alive. Failed you.
No, definitely
failed
not.
We just
didn't know what we were doing.
Failed the crew.
I'm already carrying a bag of money. Really? Where are you? Trade hostages.
Oh, do you have to throw the money in the back of the van? I bet you do.
Oh my god.
Is it the right van? Okay. That's two.
Wait, what are we doing?
Do you have to take the die pack money too?
Oh my god, do we need to go back? This is not going great, guys.
Joy is back. Oh.
Hey, you're back.
The bollards are gone. Get away. Get a move on. Get ready, guys. Cops are preparing to load all they got. Somebody help Pearl.
Wow. Will someone please explain to me why on Earth there's a Funko Pop of Olaf as a G? What? From Aladdin? I know all the people are just hanging out, watching, chilling. Oh my god, we need to get everything. Wait, this is thermite.
I think it's the money bags downstairs that we need. Oh, I think that was just extra thermite.
Joy is down.
Shit. Again, somebody help her again.
I'm just trying to find ammo. Where are you? Oh, I'm down. I mean, if got a bag of chips and decent view. Free show, I guess. I guess, you guys. Reminds me of the North Hollywood shootout. That was crazy. I'm just spectating? Oh, you're spectating. Oh, I'm spectating. Alright. You know what? I have a feeling our second heist is gonna go better. Or not. Spinal Candy, you been playing anything fun lately? I like that you're wearing a mask that says your name on it.
It's my emotion. Okay.
All right, we failed.
Oh. But look at all the challenges we completed.
I know, look at us. All right. Want to restart?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. All right, don't put your mask on right away this time. Or do. Who cares? That was fun. Uma, I was talking to Laura a little bit earlier about our conversation, and we're talking about the deep ocean and how crazy it is.
Mm-hmm.
Like that snail that lives in the volcanic vents, that its shell is just straight out of, made out of iron.
The bank is currently holding a large amount of cash, awaiting transport. A lot of guards on patrol. Keep an eye out.
Yeah, hi, it's me. Just returning your call.
Okay, I think you want to go through here, you want to go through the back, you want to... Alright, walk in.
We have to get through that gate in front of the vault.
Okay.
The gate's door is sealed magnetically. Attention. You have to disable the power or you won't get it open.
Okay.
Find the circuit breaker that powers it. Next up, take out the switch box's security. The controls are in
the power box. Did you just waltz right in there?
Yeah, nobody saw me. Okay, disable, find the power room. Oh, I can go. Oh no!
Oh shit. That was stupid.
Why did you do that?
I didn't know what it was. He didn't see me.
Fuck. Alright, we fucked. I fucked up. I'm caught.
You should be in here.
Yeah. Well, let me get out.
This isn't a conversation. You're coming with me.
Time to go to work, know what I mean?
I just cuffed some scumbag. Better search the area.
All right, I'm caught. I'm in cuffs.
Shit. Fuck this shit.
Lately, I've been playing Potion Permit. It's a cute game, kind of like Stardew, except you're not a farmer, you're an alchemist.
I've seen it. I've played it, I think.
I think you have too. Uma, you've been playing Mortal Kombat? Yeah, more combat. It's glorious. Nice. Alright, can I not do anything? I'm just stuck.
Oh my god.
You've been cuffed too?
One of the bots went all out. One of the bots went bonkers.
Come get me! Okay, now at least we know how to set up the thermite. Dallas got it.
Oh, Dallas is already coming.
Yeah.
I'm sending Vile with a drop for you.
Helicopter on approach. I'm there in about 1 minute.
We are in here.
Really in there.
Alright, I have a thermite. I'm gonna place it.
Nice.
Alright, we're gonna find more thermite. I'm going to stand over here by the sprinklers to make sure we can turn that off as soon as they go turn on. Don't let the cops pull the fire alarm. It's alright, I'm here by the sprinklers.
Okay, time to get mit. The thermite will burn faster if you add more bags of it, but don't fucking overdo it.
Oh. You with me, Dallas? Alright. Oh, that was racist. Go back to where you came from.
Alright, I got some termite.
Cool. Alright, there's one outside. I have to find that. Alright, I got some as well. Don't tell me not to overdo it. What does sabotage specialist mean? Oh god, I gotta turn the water off again. Yeah, we got that Zappa.
Keep an eye out. Hostage rescue is on the scene.
Here comes the drop.
Some more? Sending more thermite?
No, you don't!
Right.
Play of the month.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Good job. Thank you.
Blue.
How long is it going to take for this thermite to do its thing?
I think that we have to have, like, so much in there without the alarm going off. Without the sprinklers turning on.
Safety's off. It's go time.
Oh, it's almost done.
Oh shit. Thank you.
Oh,
right, Dallas. How you doing, Wizard?
I'm doing all right. Just doing some You're laps. Alright, well, we got quite a few.
Let's get out of here!
The getaway van's gonna be there soon. Get to the main road.
Oh, there's an ammo refill. Did you get this?
Oh, go for it.
Okay. Alright, let's get the bug out of here. Oh, let me get out. Alright, I'm gonna go to the right and get the bollards on the right.
I don't know how to do them.
The fucking bollards! Lower them or the van won't be able to get in!
There's...
Oh, I see it. Okay. I see it. Oh.
Watch out! They're bringing in dozers!
Oh my god, I can't go that way? That's not fair. Don't put cops where I can't go get them. That's some bullshit, man.
Watch the hostages. Rescue units have arrived.
Keeping hostages. Everybody dies. Okay.
I'm down. I'm down.
Oh shit. I'm about to be.
Oh, I'm getting revived.
Oh.
Okay.
That's two.
Oh my god, it is. We have to go, we only have 66% of the money. Shit. This is crazy.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you for the revive.
Oh my god, I can't believe we have- Let me carry more money then.
It's heavy!
Did you get another pack? I'm rolling right behind you.
Joy has gone down.
I'm hurt really bad!
Alright, cool.
I'm handsome as foie gras. Thanks, Burns.
That's three. Four. We have what we need, but I'm never gonna turn down more cash.
Fuck this shit.
The fucking bollards are up again. If you don't get rid of them,
my God.
This is gonna be a short ride.
Alright, I'm going all the way to the right to get those.
Alright. I'll try to watch your back a little bit.
How do I escape? How do I get in?
I think we just...
I don't know. Oh, okay.
There's a safe deposit box belonging to a Wixie.
We didn't!
Here in this bank.
I'll put you in 15 minutes. Nice. Look at that. We got 144 grand.
Thank you, Burns.
What'd you think of our first successful mission?
Oh, I think we're a shit show, but I don't know. I'm feeling it. I don't know.
Me too. I'm having fun. This is good.
It says you're yeah, this is just fun.
It says you're disconnected. Oh, continue to the main menu, maybe.
Oh. Oh, it says I'm still though.
Yeah. Alright.
Let me see what I can buy.
Oops, no. Yeah. Oh, I want a shotgun for sure. Oh, I don't have enough for a shotgun. Can I get a new mask? I hate my mask.
Okay, nothing I want yet.
Everything's very expensive. Okay, alright. Well, I hate my mask, so... We'll see how it goes.
This small bank. There's an armored transport carrying precious cargo. We're gonna rob it. This one will be loud. There's a lot of cash just sitting in this branch bank, waiting to be stolen.
So it looks like our next heist is gonna be an armored car. All right, there's two videos. You want to watch those before we get to road rage?
An armored transport carrying precious cargo. We're gonna rob it.
I don't even know I can call this them videos.
Yeah, let me go. Okay. Yeah, sure. You want to count it down or?
No, keep going.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go. That was so uneven.
This is a good start, but we need a bigger war chest.
Where are we gonna stash it? Since offshore accounts are rubbish these days.
Yeah. The banks gave out account details like candy after the international law changes.
There's an encrypted currency inside CrimeNet called C-Stacks. It's not perfect, but it should do for now.
Blackadoo.
Any word from the others?
Blackadoo.
It's gonna be hard to do this with just the
Wizard, are we gonna invest in
about
cryptocurrency
that,
right now?
I want to introduce you to someone.
Kinda wanna
meet
like you.
Pearl. Expert infiltrator and con artist.
Wait,
and
certified ass kicker.
I was just there for this.
Nice to meet you.
You're the one that pulled that $10 million hustle on Harvest Trustee.
Allegedly.
Welcome to the Payday Gang.
I was just there. I just helped. All right, we got another one.
There's an armored transport carrying precious cargo.
All right,
cargo.
3, 2, 1, go.
You want
How's
to
your
tell me
day
where
going,
we're going?
Or night going, Blackadoo? I hope it's going well.
We did some work for one of the San Francisco triads a while ago.
Triads, huh?
Sounds like they've got something new for us. Figured we'd take the meeting.
Who's the contact? Let's do some business.
at the business factory.
It is so weird to me that they even have these.
I agree.
What is this?
We're gonna
this is so bizarre.
Business at the business factory. Alright. Road rage.
So you need to get back in the game? Earn some money? I have not forgotten.
I would. I know Webb's watching the Kraken game. But I would like Webb to play. I would like Webb to play with us right now.
I have information about an armored transport.
It would be nice not to make sub-billion trips. I don't know why our NPCs can't carry shit. In the creation
of electronic components. Yeah, I don't understand why they're not picking things up.
Where did Webb go? Webb went to go watch the season opener of the Blue Jays versus the Kraken. I think so far it's pretty fun. Which is currently undergoing renovation. Yeah, he's at the professional hockey game.
I already have a bio lined up.
Salsa has a Kraken jersey, which I think is cool. You were generously compensated for your efforts. Alright. You got it, Jen.
Valuable rare earth elements.
John, I'm always on a train in my heart and in my mind. Oh my god, I watched a video of Patrick Stewart, Sir Patrick Stewart, going on a trip on a train, and it made me happy. Packing his bag and reading the newspaper. Do you guys do D&D? I've been invited to a game. I have never done it, but I want to try.
Oh my god, Eric, we can pick like having an armor bag or a medic bag or an armor bag. An ammo, medic, or armor. Oh, you did pick one.
Yeah.
Oh, did you?
Oh, wait. Damn it. Sorry.
Oh.
Get back in the game, earn some money. I have not forgotten what you did for me back.
I'm still in it.
Okay.
It doesn't look like it'll let me leave.
Okay. Let's see what happens if I do this.
I have information about an armored transport carrying a payload of rare earth.
I'm joining your game.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
As I'm sure you realize, the cargo is worth.
Oh. Okay. I think I'm gonna go with the medic bag. What are you gonna go with?
I think ammo.
The transport will pass Queensborough Bridge, which is currently undergoing renovations. It will give you an excellent opportunity to strike. I already have a buyer lined up for the rare materials.
Oh, not well. I want to have more stuff.
I think that's it. The other two are for the other two players we don't have.
Got it. All right. I'm ready. Are you gonna do it, Blackadoo? You gonna start a campaign? You ready to give up the next 10 years of your life?
We're on. The diversion worked, and the truck will be here shortly. Let's go to work. Set up the EMP to stop the truck in its tracks. The clock's ticking. We have about 90 seconds until the transport's here. Set up the EMP and make sure no sieves escape, or we're done before we even get started.
Oh, my jump sucks.
Oh, that's a lot of baddies.
Alright, let's wait it out.
To make sure no civilians escape.
Let me go! I have an appointment!
The driver will set off the alarm. I have an appointment? What happened. Get ready. Shit! One of the fucking workers must have escaped.
Oh, yeah, I bet we did.
Was it you?
We're all kind of over
the truck's
here.
Rerouting work. Get ready. More cops on the way.
Damn it.
30 seconds.
What the fuck?
Perfectly fucking executed. Keep at it. The remote steering device gives us control of the vehicle. Place it on the truck.
Where is it?
It's stashed on the construction site. Get it.
Oh my god, why would you not tell me that before we walked right by this thing?
Big dum dum.
Good job. I'm on your six.
Oh.
Surrender and I will.
You back away.
Shield's dead.
Patch me in and I'll start the override.
He's just gonna sit there and take it, so don't, ask any questions or worry about it at all.
No.
Okay, let's get this truck to where we want it.
We're not very stealthy about all this.
Throw down our ammo. Oh, just
RB, I think.
Oh, I'm using the keyboard.
The regular throw button.
Oh, it tells me down there. X for me.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Yeah, down on
the keypad. Uma, have a good night. Take it easy. Thank you for coming and seeing us.
Oh, good night, Uma. It's so, good to see you.
You have no idea how much we appreciate you spending time with us.
Quite a lot.
Yes, this is very true. Your beautiful Uma face.
They're coming in 30 seconds. Get ready.
How do I open this? You're just gonna drive through it?
Oh, there's money in here.
Nader.
Get your game faces on. Move that fucking fence out of the way so the truck can get through.
You're gonna be DOA.
How? I just threw a grenade and nothing happened.
Oh my god.
Oh, I see it. I'm stuck.
I just started the forklift.
Don't let up. Keep out.
It's on the right side of the truck. Wizard, there is a health kit right above us.
Vader's here!
Stay behind cover! Get out of here!
Grenade bomb! Fuck it! Jump
right out! Shield's gone! Shield's gone!
Come on!
Okay, so the NPCs, our buddies, don't count. For having the truck move. Good. Good. Awesome.
Almost there, gang.
Thing up here, if you mean.
Where?
Oh. Right up here.
Now I know why that truck reminded me of a tortoise. Pick up the pace now! Check under it for an electronics hatch. You have 30 seconds until the assault. Lock and load. Drilling the back doors would take forever. Luckily, there's a weakness in the locking mechanism that can be exploited by rewiring the panel on the undercarriage.
This is so intense. I think this is gonna be fun to play. This is kind of almost exactly kind of what I wanted.
Mm-hmm.
We got a zapper here!
Real bad. The drill is coming.
Get to those cables. We're almost in.
It's a fucking.
Oh my god, I can't get in there.
Somebody help Dallin. It may feel like you're just lugging bags of pulverized rock, but this is what keeps the world going.
One.
Without it, it would be like a Stone Age. Or the 70s.
Oh, who's this guy?
The chopper is ready to haul the loot out of there.
On me, keep low.
I'm hurt really bad.
Got a fucking bulldozer.
Chains is down.
Stay behind me.
Damn it. Oh, wow, this is crazy.
I think we still got Dallas. Yep.
So this guy doesn't go down, huh?
Shit. I got caught.
Damn it.
No.
That was crazy. I don't know, I'm having fun.
Definitely. Definitely.
I know it's only Tuesday. Anybody got any plans for the weekend? Never too early to start planning.
Start dreaming.
Start
dreaming. Start scheming.
Get it on. I know Spinal Candy's got plans. Going to the dunes or the coast or, I don't know, camping. Blagadoo. Mm-hmm. Creeping in the bushes, probably. John playing Forza Motorsport. Bernie. Eating
helping
ice
elderly
cream.
People.
Yes. How do we do? Do we know you guys? How well do we know you?
Pet City.
Not this time. That's almost just as good as doing those things.
We have skills.
We do? Where?
In our loadout.
Oh my goodness. Teammate 20% faster. Every bullet sheet gains an edge. Oh, I can just equip all three of those.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what I did too. All right.
10% more damage. Ready to go again?
There's an armored transport carrying precious cargo.
Yes.
I got no plans for the weekend. Burns, go find some elderly people and help them eat ice cream. Get in the pool ready for the winter, dump it antifreeze in all the water lines. What days are your days off, Blackadon? Mom's worth a fortune.
To steal it. According to the route, the transport will pass Queensborough Bridge, which is currently undergoing renovations. It will give you
a Okay, how do we not let people see us?
I already have a buyer lined up with rare materials, and I will
I bet that we have accomplished that.
What?
Chains and Dallas are bots. Oh.
Accomplished what? Yeah, it's Mary and Berry Pie ice cream. I think you need that spinal candy right now.
Yeah, start that's
cleaning.
Very.
That sounds amazing. Let's start cleaning out all the water softeners this week. So, like, we have to find out a way so they don't see us. Go grab this thing.
We're on. The diversion works.
I think this time
we'll be here shortly. Let's go to work. Set up the EMP. When it goes off, the truck will be disabled. We're on a timer. Roughly 90 seconds until the transport arrives. If any civs get away, or the EMP isn't set up properly, this show's over.
Need to, like, not let the civilians escape.
Dare. Blueberry milkshake. That sounds. Blueberry pie milkshake sounds delicious.
Does sound good.
I was unsure on how they made that until I saw him one day just fucking throw a whole slice of pie into the blender, and I was like, amazing.
Cool as fucking cucumbers. Keep it up. All right. Grab the remote steering device and place it on the truck. We'll use it to override the vehicle's controls. It's stashed on the construction site. Get it! 30 seconds until they hit you. Focus, people!
What? There it is!
Okay, I'm in here.
I'm connected, but it'll take a second. There's security in place to prevent this sort of takeover. Don't worry about the driver. He's trained to stay in the truck and won't bother us.
You're fucked now! Grenade, move!
Almost got him! Get this truck to where we want it.
I got the shield.
We're going to use the ramp at the end of the construction site to expose the bottom of the truck. That's the best way to crack it open.
Isn't there always? Weakness in the underbelly.
Truck stops, I'm gonna throw down my ammo. Great.
Good job. But they're still around, so don't relax just yet.
Shit.
There's ammo right
Shit. It's in a different spot this time. That's interesting.
The fucking thing needs to restart! The zapper is fried!
Box them in and go for the kill!
Black and do, I will do that in a second. When things calm down, things aren't so intense. Dallas, I wish you were more helpful. Take out the nader or whatever.
No. I think we have to, like, fill that bar. The overkill with the bar.
Ammo bag! Right here!
Excellent. They're backing up. Take a deep breath, but don't let your guard down.
Oh shit, we're out of the circle.
There's a health kit on the ramp.
Now I know why that truck reminded me of a tortoise. Pick up the pace now!
And you'll get a random fact as well after this, Black Dude. You just don't let me forget.
Get ready. Here they
come. Boy.
I'm hanging out under the truck.
Get to those cables. We're almost in.
Okay.
Oh boy. He's got a big boy. He's like a space man.
are you guys doing over there?
Damn. Too intense for me. Holy shit.
Have you already done some looting?
I'm grabbed. Sad.
Wow.
I'm not very good at this game.
I mean, I'm not either. Alright, Wagner wants a fact. Let's give him a fact. Let's see. Four. Okay, this is fact 42. Metal fuses together in space. This is called cold welding. And it's actually used in some manufacturing processes on Earth. In space, though, it's important to keep pieces of the same material, of the same metal, apart. So I guess they just fuse together in space.
Whether they want it to or not, huh?
It's just happening. There you go, Blackadoo. That is your...
I like to fuse metals in my microwave.
That's always the best. Bernie, how were those loaded? To take go ahead.
Two different ones.
Oh, loaded what? Then that's... I think that's against the law. You're gonna get in trouble. Cold welding two different pieces of metal together. So it looks like Bernie got some loaded tacos late night Doritos. How were those, Bernie? Oh boy. You want to go again?
Let's try again. Okay. Sorry.
For what?
So you need to get back in.
And we keep having to do this.
I'm still having fun. It's still crazy all over the place fun.
Yeah, me too.
It is my pleasure to work with you again. I have information about an armored transport carrying a payload of rare earth elements. All essential materials in the creation of electronic components.
So I'll try to get in and, once the back of the van opens, I'll just try to unlock like three or four things at one time. And then we can just run in and grab stuff.
It will give you an excellent opportunity to strike. I already have a buyer lined up for the rare materials. And I will make sure you...
Wait, why can't I get it? I can only select an armor bag? I don't want the armor bag.
I can do medic. But yeah, I don't have the ammo bag available. Weird.
Weird. Oh, I have two things now. I have an armor and a medic bag.
That's the team. That's what the team
has. Oh, right.
Mine is a medic bag. Yours is an armor bag.
Right. Lagina, you can do anything you set your mind to. If there's a will, there's a way. I'm sure you can find a way to turn lead into gold. They've been trying to work on that for thousands of years. I'm sure you can do it.
I just need a philosopher's stone. The truck will be here any
moment. I'm sure one of the Ulrich brothers did it, right?
Set up the EMP. When it goes off, the truck will be disabled. We're on a timer. Roughly 90 seconds until the transport arrives. If any civs get away, or the EMP isn't set up properly, this show's over.
Yeah, no civs got away last time we did this. Shit.
A lot more seeing me this time though.
Yeah. But I
feel like
I got these people over here. On the ground.
I got these people over here.
Alright, and Dallas is running over to you for backup. Yeah.
You got about 30 seconds left.
What am I carrying? Oh my god, I didn't do this. First,
alright, let's wait it out. The driver's gonna sound the alarm as soon as they realize what's happened. Be prepared. Fuck! Someone's called the cops.
Oh no.
We must have missed one of the workers.
Well, the truck is here anyway.
Perfectly fucking executed. Keep
at it.
Alright, grab the remote steering device and place it on the truck. We'll use it to override the vehicle's controls. We got it stashed on the construction site. Go get it.
You got that?
Alright. Yep.
There! I found it!
Salt incoming.
I smell bacon. Hook me up to the vehicle and I'll get us going.
Journey data.
I'm connected, but it'll take a second. There's security in place to prevent this sort of takeover. The driver's trained to stay in the truck, so he won't bother us.
I don't like how realistic these guns are.
Shield.
Can't wait to get a shotgun. What do you mean you can shoot me through a chain link fence? What kind of bullshit is that?
Good. The cops are pulling away. Just don't let your guard down. They'll be back. Move that goddamn fence out of the way so the transport can get through.
Somebody, restart the thing!
Somebody, restart the thing! Idiot. Stay with the fucking truck, you idiot. You know what? The cops in this city are on point, you know? I feel pretty safe for us in this city.
Cloakers are coming.
I don't know what a cloaker is.
Well, look out for them.
I know what jokers and midnight tokers are.
I just got. Oh, this must be a cloaker. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am sick. Stop. Holy shit.
Like, I saw that. It was like fucking like.
Somebody help Dallas.
I was already down and it didn't care.
Sandwich in this one.
Lyle is on standby with the chopper to get the loot out of there. Light up the signal when you're ready for pickup.
Where? Oh my god, oh my god.
Alright, now just hold on until the helicopter gets here.
Renee, move with the shield.
Oh, still holding.
We need to enter.
Oh my god, 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute. We gotta wait one whole fucking minute.
Kyle will touch down on the north side of the bridge, the one with the two big buildings.
Shit.
They're dug holding back.
Oh shit. Where are we going?
I don't know. Hold out until getaway, right? I don't know if my bag made it.
I'm not sure either.
We got one in there. We each threw one, so that doesn't quite add up. Thank you.
Three bags and counting. Oh, we got three. One more.
Can't wait until you get shotgun.
No.
Somebody help Joy. Oh my god. I'm hopeless.
No. Shit. Shit.
They're backing up. Now take a moment to regroup and be ready when they come back.
That bag closer, at least. Oh.
How did we go? I just wanted to get out. They said at least four bags. We got five.
I think we needed the rare elements, though.
Oh.
We had a bunch of cash.
Damn. But like you said, though, we progressed it. We knew we're getting it. We're getting it.
Yes. Yes, we are.
How you feeling?
Kind of sleepy.
All right. I think we can call it there for the night.
I don't know. What do you think?
I'm okay if we call it there for the night.
All right.
Yeah, that's okay.
That was fun, though. I like that more than I expected.
Yeah.
It was not what I expected it to be, but it is fun.
Yeah, what were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more like missions, I guess.
Instead of a bunch of little heists.
Like a story, yeah. Yeah.
Movie time! But what are you gonna watch?
This is definitely scratching the itch.
It's not?
Oh, movie time. I said it is.
Oh, okay, good. What are you going to watch, yeah. Spinal Candy?
Yeah. Ooh.
What are you good? I hope it's a Neil Breen movie.
Yeah.
All right, everybody.
Twisted Pair sequel.
Oh, my God. Cade,
exclusive
a tortured...
access.
Cade, a tortured soul. Maybe it's a spooky movie. Watch Hereditary. That's a spooky movie. All right, we're going to call it there for the night, everybody. Thank you for coming out. Oh,
Manos Hands of Fate. Oh, yeah. Mm-mm. Yeah, have a good night.
Manos Hands of Fate is a good one. Spinal Candy, Blackadoo, Bernie, Uma, Webb, Jade, John. Everyone, thank you for coming and hanging out, watching us do heists all over the place. That was really fun, actually.
was fun.
Well, we will see you guys next time. Whenever next time is when we will see you.
That's right.
All right, everybody, have a good night. We'll see you guys later. Bye.
Bye.
This one ending soon.